Okay, there we go. Everything going? Yes, maybe, possibly. Okay. February 2nd. Today I have decided to completely rework the tree farm because it's kind of annoying me. And it's way bigger than I actually need it to be, so we're gonna get rid of a lot of this. So today I'm playing with my wood. Music is always so loud every time I turn it back on, I swear. So yeah, I've kind of decided what I want to do for the tree farm. I'm gonna level out the ground. First and foremost, I basically have to clear every tree. And then I want to level the ground out, which will also get rid of this converting that's been happening to forest floor. I'm not sure if that's vanilla or if it's one of the mods I have running that's doing that. But it's actually really annoying because then I get all these things in the way. So today is going to be a landscaping day of sorts. This is really annoying. The fact that the trees don't fully cut. I keep losing ladders somewhere. I've also more or less decided that I want to effectively redo the entirety of my base. I've been playing around in creative, trying to figure out some of the mechanics and building structures around those mechanics. And what I have now is kind of a mess. I mean, let's be honest. The issue is, well, it's the middle of winter. So my time and ability to do any significant constructions is significantly limited due to the simple fact that, well, it's kind of cold at night. And I need a solid structure. I'm not worried about the resin. I've got plenty of resin, so don't even worry about that. I've already got like 9 or some stacks of it, and once I replant the trees and get the taps going again, it won't take long to get stuff back, so I'm not worried. So that is my primary plan here, is just, this is the last axe, it's not gonna do anything here. I think I planted that one, and to be honest, I don't need that now. Where to put all this material? Idea what this is supposed to do. It's like it's cool and all that, you know, that some of these mods add in their own like mysteries and whatnot to the game, but at the same time, when there's nothing to tell you what to do with these mysterious items that are added by some of these mods, it doesn't help. You know, it's like, well, it's cool and all, but what do I do with it? How did I not die? Seriously, how did I not just die? As long as I'm down here, can I reach that ceiling? Nope. I mean, I'm hurt like hell, but I didn't die. Ooh, that's one thing I want to do today. Yeah. I think I have everything I need to activate that translocator. I found scraps, so I got that all fixed up. So now it's a matter of the other thingies. The gears. I'm not gonna go wandering off into the wilds with, no health and no food, so we're gonna have to pack a lunch and some other stuff and there are preparations to be made. This I need to get out of my inventory. I'm eventually going to make a windmill. Build the ladder. Up the staircase. Somewhere I have a band-aid. I mean, it's not gonna be a full health recovery, obviously. I'm too injured for that. But I do remember. How are these doing? Oh, they're fine. Yes, I did some cooking. Of course. I go to sleep, it's calm. I wake up, it's very high rift activity. 'Cause the game hates me. Right. Run, little bunny. Get more of those geocrab things. Okay, so I gotta make some new tools. I'm kinda tired of forging it. I wanna make the Helve Hammer. Yeah, so we're gonna do that real quick. I say real quick like it's like actually a really quick thing to happen, but you know. Alright, too many things to do. Pick one. Okay. Let's finish with this initial project. I tried doing these support beam things as a border around my windows, and they're kind of cumbersome to work with, so I need to figure out how to use those better. Okay. I need to make more axes. I should at least be using flint. Even Scully agrees. I'm using the wrong stuff, but whatever. I have loads of it. I'm not using it for anything else. And to be quite honest with you guys, stone axes are perfectly fine. They're cheap. They're fast to make. I just knocked out three right there. Yeah, hi Fuzzy. How are you? This cat has this very What? What? Hi. How are you? Nope, don't flop against the chair leg. The vet is worried that you're gonna be getting arthritis here in your back. And we know why that is. She likes to lean up against hard things. And she will just flop, like full force into whatever. She doesn't even care. Come on. Dis a big tree. Of course. 'Cause, I can't just get the whole tree. I'm hoping that those snow bits will eventually break on their own. Things have to always be right where I'm going to be working. It never fails. Ever. Ever. Oh, Alcaz wants to work over here. We're going to put one right here. He's been spending a lot of time in this area. We're just going to stick one right in his face. So that I almost have to hug the damn thing where I'm planning to do my stuff. Come on. Of course. And it looks like it's one. Oh, and my inventory is full. Here, let's get rid of useless garbage. I call it useless garbage. That's more or less what it is to me. If it wasn't for the primitive survival, that stuff has little use outside of just a decoration. Still missing three ladder. Let's go offload some stuff here. Well, yeah, I have to offload. that I have a spot to put stuff. Put that stuff away in there. What's new? Let's get rid of this. Let's have ourselves a nice tasty treat. Of course, because, you know, I didn't even realize I grabbed tools off the rack. Dang it. I am still missing stuff. Okay, let's go put this thing back. Spawn. Any more goodies? Nope. Okay. And I know I could probably, of course, just have my tree taps on multiple on a single tree. I don't care for that aesthetic. I don't know if the mod is done in such a way that it, would affect rates. I suppose I could do an experiment. There it is, okay. So I have 8 taps. There we go. My question, if I get rid of all of these trees, will the conversion begin happening in reverse? Every time. Every time. Every single tree. The last one. Okay. I don't think this is going to do anything in the cold. No, it's snowing slash raining, so therefore nothing's going to happen. I've made a lot of trapdoors, haven't I? This last one cut down. So, kind of what? Ow, I'm. Dang it. Okay, that still hasn't healed. I kind of poked the web. Between my thumb and the main part of the hand at work yesterday with a tool. And I can't move my thumb as far as I normally can. Kind of annoying. So it became very difficult yesterday for me. To really do anything with any weight, so like anything over like 5 pounds, I had a really hard time picking up Hello. This is going to be especially annoying because I spent all this time putting all this stuff down, and now I'm going to have to rip it all back up. I swear slabs. Oh, jeez, I can't. I swear slabs take more time to mine up than full blocks. Get rid of stuff. I mean, I'm sure I'll end up turning a lot of this into just like firewood or whatever, but for the moment, you know, it's gonna have to just sit somewhere. That. Now, I will need to do something with the saplings for everything. I've got a lot of pine saplings. Holy crap! Okay. Let's see what ends up happening here. Of course, it goes up. Thank you. I got a goodie. So this must mean there's one like right outside my door. For them to be spawning so close. That's not exactly close. I'm not sure that's faster. Maybe a little bit. Am I going crazy, or does it take less time if I am breaking it from the top than from the side? So I think what I want to do, and a lot of it is because I just have the materials sitting around, is level this off. All the same height, do a nice little retaining wall around the perimeter, and then because I don't want to deal with all of this converting that is going on here, do the floor with the slabs here. I mean, I could do it with the walkways, but that's a whole other set of material that I have to gather. Because to do the pathway stuff, the road, whatever it's called, the thing where you mix the dirt with a piece of stone. Excuse me. I have to go gather more stone, which I do have a lot of bauxite, but I want to save that for other stuff. One thing I'm wondering is if I leave all of this stuff as is, if the forest floor conversion will reverse. When you have an idea and you start just going for it and then realize, oh, I should have done that completely differently. Oh my God, stop! My power went out this morning and it reset this little clock that I have, and it's a pain in the butt to figure out how to set everything up on it. Because it was like a electronic kit with like poorly translated instructions. Yeah. It's not very intuitive for how you're supposed to set everything up for like alarms and everything else. No, I'm not in Texas. GHB 47. I'm not in Texas. Hello from Lurksville. Is Lurksville warmer than where I am? Did Texas have a major power outage? Oof, 104 today. That's not fun. So that's gonna be a rolling power outage then. Those are fun. No, but the grid is unregulated, so yeah. Fun. Okay, so putting the slabs down will make the ground convert back to just dirt. So there's that benefit. Politicians telling us the 84 is room temperature. No, it's not. That. Eighty-four degrees Fahrenheit is not room temperature. I'm sorry. Room temperature is about 10, 15 degrees cooler than that, if not more. The human body likes to be in an environment of the low to mid 70s. Mean, if you're sitting in a room not doing anything, the mid 80s are tolerable, but as soon as you get up and start moving around, not so much. Think there's also labor laws about. I know for cold there's a labor law, but I'm not sure about high temp. Because it's like, I think it's like 60 degrees and lower, or 60 degrees and up is the minimum for sitting work, and like 55 for standing, moving around work. Anything below that, it's considered too cold for, well, the human body. Falls outside the range permissible by laws that are in place. Johnny Tortilla, welcome to the chat. How you doing today? Yeah, Vintage Story is fun. I just love the details that you can do in this game, even just vanilla out of the box. How are you doing today, my friend? I've been lurking since you started. You lurk well. Almost done picking up my mess. So I'm going to clear this land, and then I think I'm going to switch back over to try and remember how to use the English language. Windmill for the shop. Because, every shop needs a windmill. I made a lot of slabs, holy crap. And then once things warm up a bit, which should start happening pretty soon here, actually. Since spring begins in late March. March 20th, I believe. Depending on which country you're in. But, Hey, look at that. Floating snow. I'm gonna redo the entire base because it's ugh. I'm not thrilled with how that is. It's organically done, sure, but I don't know, it's just I'm not happy with it. Oh great, I have no space. What is that? Oh, that's locust parts. Cordage. Alright. I need this, this, that. Where did I put? I think it's in here. Let's see. I need to make a gear. Large gear at one point. Actually, I think I'm gonna need that sooner than later. Okay. Kind of have an idea for what I want to do for this. It's gonna be a tower. It's gonna be a tower. I haven't fully fleshed out the aesthetics. I need to pick a task and stick with it. Dang it. That's what I need. Okay, I'm bouncing around between things I want to do too much. I want a snack. I mean, well, I guess you call it a late lunch at this point, right? Oh, and then what was it? Was it Control or Alt? Ugh. Okay. I guess I'll just start out here with it. I never finished filling in the burn hole of peat. I know where those guys are. Yep. So, in here, was like one of those explorer rooms. Come back here, you coward. And, yeah, I burned it all out. I should save this material, though, because I... do use a lot of this. And then just fill it in to stop spawns. I do actually need a lot of granite for what I have planned, because I want to use granite as the retaining wall for the tree farm. Lichen layer. So this is just material gathering. Ow. Spiderwebs in my inventory. But yeah, this is all stuff I want to use for my retaining wall. It's breaking. Maybe not. There we go. Ow. Okay. I took everything out of here already, and then I just torched the rest. It was all just aged wood. You can't really do anything with aged wood. The game seems to not recognize it as a solid block, so if you use it in a structure, it like doesn't seal the structure, it seems, from my experience. Experimenting and experience. I could be wrong, I'm probably wrong, but that just seems like what I have observed. Maybe it was a glitch or something else, I don't know. Feel like this, the cobwebs should be burnable. Just, set it on fire and clear it all out. I swear that used to be a thing in Minecraft. That, you could, like, when you were going through an old mine shaft, you could walk up to where there was a spider spawner and just torch the cobwebs and get them out of the way. Now it's like you can only use shears and a sword on it. I need stuff. Good stuff. And like I said, this is just a primarily limit unwanted spawn areas for deadbeat neighbors. They just go on and on and on about how they dislike you doing certain things and just moaning all day and all night. And I swear that's what drifters are actually doing. They're just complaining about you as a neighbor. And I know everyone can relate to that. Everyone has more than likely had that one neighbor that it doesn't matter what you do, they're not going to be happy with something you're doing or have done. It's like their whole point of existing is to just annoy everyone else and nitpick what everyone else does around them. That's what drifters are to me. Just that annoying neighbor. missed a spot. Ah, so me being in this room is making this creepy music. Okay. I'm cool with that. Yes, I know I could do this faster with a pickaxe, but I'm stingy. They're kind of a pain to make, and I'm still of the mindset of if I don't need a tool to perform the task, I'd rather save the tool for when I absolutely need it. Oh, I didn't even realize what time of the day it was. Cool. It's 10 o'clock at night in the game. We'll see how cooperative my internet wants to be today. Years ago, there was a pretty significant storm in my area, and ever since then, the internet has been pretty spotty. And it's not just like my particular area of the county, it's like the entire county. I wish you could do something with crates like this. Yeah, well, there we go. That problem solved. And it's like also like going out the hallway here leads to the cave that leads to where the translocator is. Ooh, that's a good point actually. I might not have to go up, out, and around to get back to my base. I could probably just go through the room there. Hear a wolf howling? timeline for space. 6 pieces smelt into an iron bloom. Oh, neat. I only have 2. Extreme close up. I wonder if there's a like a builder's helper mod that say you want to randomize the materials you're using in a build, and you, I don't know, probably by the use of a specific container, like a special bag, like you have those mining bags, it would randomly select from the materials in that bag to place down. I wonder if there's anything like that. Yep, that's a wolf. Before I paint myself into a corner. Okay, let's get rid of the stuff I do not want to use. It's cold outside. Bugs. Yes, 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 yes. I know you're hungry. Shush. Okay. Never fails. I go to sleep, calm, nothing happening. I wake up, it's the friggin' apocalypse. There's one there, there's one there. God, the snow makes it so hard to see what I want to do here. Okay. Start building it up. Let's see here. All right, let's do a this. Okay, 1, 2, 4, 5, 6. I'm on my second winter, and I have been trying to use the winter to explore caves. Oh, how's that going? I'm sure that's a bit of an adventure. Translocator. You want to know where I found my first translocator in this world? Yeah, and this was not knowledge that I had beforehand in any way, shape, or form. I just literally picked a spot. There was a little bit of a hill where this base is when I started building this, and I flattened it all out. This was actually one block higher where the deck is. And so I found that cave back there that I was just filling in. And I found, oh, there's that room down here. But then also, as I'm digging this down just to see what this leads to, I did not know this was here when I started digging this down. And I just blocked off the wall, the entryway, to stop drifters coming in. So this is like literally under my deck. No, ah. I do have the trans, temporal engineer mod loaded up. I haven't done anything with it yet. So that might have affected some of the generation. I'm not sure. I haven't actually touched the mod itself. But yeah, I did not know that was down there when I started building. One, two, three, four, five, six. So, and then I can do... One's vanillas. Yeah, unfortunately I just like went crazy with mods. I don't even know how many I have got loaded up right now. Okay, let's see here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Actually, no, I want that there. One, two, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. Boom. Cover up to there. I should get the saplings. Two, three, four, five, six. I got a lot of filling to do. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, right. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Go away. Was that all of my age? That's fine. Yeah, it should be fine. Where is the slabs? So yeah, it's gonna be just a little tree farm there. What stage are you at? 3 of 5. We'll take a nap, then we'll eat some breakfast, and we'll get back to work on the tree farm. Ow! Ugh. Okay, and nope. I do eventually want to do something for the stairwell as well. Gonna get like handful of things from this, but we're gonna go for it. You go there, and you go eight. Still got some good rift activity outside. Oh, let me grab some saplings real quick. Actually. Those trees starting to grow while I'm doing the work. Do I still have? I do. I am doing this incorrectly for what I thought I wanted to do, so. Yeah, let's go down one block. That was weird. When it's an early access game, you gotta expect weird things to happen, right? Anything too crazy fancy. Oh, I might have enough. I'm gonna be short by the smallest amount. I can already tell. Knew it. Typical. Accidentally use that up. In case you're wondering about the saplings that are out there, these are redwood saplings, and I'm hoping that they will, as things start warming up, grow. What am I hooked on? Snow. About a week, a little more than a week. I wonder if I don't need this in my hand now, so. Spread because it's okay in the snow. Actually, is there another cinnamon fern around? No, just these eagle ferns. I should replace that sapling I have In the planter. I can't see. Outside my front door with the fern. Oh, there. That might be one there, actually. The cinnamon ferns have like a brownish in the middle. And I'm all out of dirt. What are you? Yeah, just an eagle fern. Hey, I didn't want that. Game. Actually, what I really want to keep is there's this one over here. Where is it? Where is it? Where is it? I think it's behind the horses. There it is. Check this thing out. A tall fern. Okay, so I need three. So I'm only gonna get like four. Yeah. So I'm gonna have to go mine up some granite. Oh, I need more dirt. Dang it. I need to tap into my dirt reserves. Actually, yeah, let's get rid of this. Ooh, do I have... No. No, I don't have any more. Dang it. And all I have is this nicer. Hang on, I need to clear the cobwebs out of my brain here. That nicer medium fertility stuff. Play the game of shifting things around. looks like this is a big mix of things. Yeah. I can't see anything. I think it's funny too that the game will not go beyond a certain level of snow layers. Okay, you're set to. I'm gonna have to unplug that thing if I can't figure out how to turn off the hourly alarm. Because that's gonna be very annoying. I kind of regret having put the speaker on it, actually. Okay. Get all of this up. Use the low fertility stuff. Save the medium fertility stuff for more garden expansions. Almost done with this little bit of dirt here. And the next time it snows, it'll take care of the unevenness of the snow. Okay. Probably still don't have enough, but you know, we're gonna go for it and see what happens. These down before I forget. I need four more. Four more. Ugh. Just when you think you have enough, right? You find out, nope. I'm sure it's gonna be another situation too of, I'm like the tiniest handful of material short. It's one thing this game really needs to work on is the clipping. It's too easy to snag on the edges of things that you shouldn't snag on. Like, I can be walking up my staircase and just snag on the friggin' wall. Oh, I'm only... Okay, all I've got is medium now. I mean, dirt's dirt. Wanting to save the medium, but I guess that's not how this is gonna work out for me. It. I thought I had more.